What's up, Rod? What's going on over here?
It's all a bit freaking everywhere.
Oh.
Yeah, I had to wash my jumper from the other night. All white, terrible.
Blue one.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Okay, you can go away with it now. Goodbye.
Is that?
He's cool. A beautiful backyard. And there is Birdie. Hey. She's cute. So cute. Just see it here. Isn't that look? Yeah. You
got it. And
can I have your plate? Why not? I bought the bed.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Say hello to Amy. Hello, Amy. Wish you could. You should have come. Come next time.
Alright,
that's enough. Keep going. Hello, Amy, and another cat, fish, and dog. And they're going to go away really, really soon. And this is here, Birdie sleep.
You can take your sister. When you are recording that, it's good if you and your sister are on there. Because Annie and Brennan haven't seen your sister. So tell them stories, or tell them how excited you are about going to America.
Okay.
You'd be like the news reporter and interview.
Again.
Okay, now we're coming up. And her
tell a story. Once upon a time, there was a little naughty girl called Hannah McCormick. And she always, I mean, always used to,
and she always used to wait. Hurry up.
She always used to hurt more.
Did that thing again? She always used to hurt her more.
She always used to hurt me.
She did not.
End of story. And she lived happily ever after.
And she always hurt me. Okay. Now, Regan, tell some jokes. Who's there? I'm a pile of poo. What does the crocodile hunter say?
You're nothing little boy.
Say, hey mom, how you doing?
Hey mom, how you doing?
Hey! Say, what's up, bro?
What's the wee thing?
I'm getting all this on camera. Okay, finished.
I'm sorry to hear about the bereavement.
Oh, you want to tune it off?
The next piece is on me.
I want to watch it.
He says, oh, no, he hasn't partially.